I'm filling these big paintings with tiny things today, ants. The ants line up across the two paintings and they're both going for pomegranates on each painting. I know it's a little nonsensical, there should be an anthill, but this was more fun. And make sure to like some other comments, spread the love.